Come on in, Twisted Gang. Welcome back. It's your boy Shredder against Zack Attack. Smacking them. Crap. Are these reactions?
Today,
we got a new artist. We got Jelly Roll featuring Struggle Jennings. A shout out to 424 Stormy Girl for setting me off right with some Jelly Roll. Shout out to you. Hey, thanks for reaching out. Thanks for getting me a head start on Jelly Roll. I really didn't know where to begin. You said shows off all his skills all in one song, so I'm pretty excited for this. By the looks of it, I mean, it's pretty popular. 71 million views. It was 5 years ago. So please let me know down in the comments where I should go from here as far as Jelly Roll goes. Holy crap, why is my camera way up there? Did I just smack it all the way up there? Jeez. Come on. Focus. If you haven't checked out my live playthroughs, please go to my channel, go to the playlist section, and click on live music. You'll go there and find all my live music performances. Please go check those out. Let's get this. I'm excited. It should be a good one. Official music video. You guys ready? I'm ready. Got my Guinness. Ready for the business.
Baby, if you love me, well, please love me now. 'Cause baby, if you love me, it's my darkest hour. It's my darkest hour. If I did you wrong before, I won't do you wrong no more. It's all I've ever known. It's all I know. It's all I know. Baby, who's gonna catch you when you fall? When you really need them, who's the one that you can call? I don't give a fuck about it, you can have it all. 'Cause the leaves only fall in the fall, yeah, they fall in the fall.
Smoking weed, drinking liquor, some of my sins can't be forgiven. House on fire, can't leave the kitchen. I'm committed, motherfuckers can't see the vision. Meanwhile, I'm soaked in gasoline. The game's up and down like...
This is fire already. It's like a really... Southern rock. I like felt like I was, I don't know, y'all remember the intro to the show Sons of Anarchy? The clove flies straight in a perfect line. That's like the only lyric I remember for that. But that's, it was literally taking me to Sons of Anarchy. It's like really southern rock. Man, then he just starts off spitting bars and rolling weed in a bar. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So he's one of those artists. I like these kinds of artists that are bouncing all over the place. Man, I really like this so far. Hey, who's hype? Who's hype? Let me run that back. I don't want to miss that transition.
The leaves only fall in the fall.
They only fall in the fall.
Smoking weed, drinking liquor. Some of my sins can't be forgiven. House on fire, can't leave the kitchen. I'm committed, motherfuckers can't see the vision. Meanwhile, I'm soaked in gasoline. The game's up and down like a trampoline. Please understand, if you shake the tree, you gotta deal with the walls, man, rake the leaves. Man, my life had...
Oh, I'm sorry for pausing again. Oh, man. You shake the tree, you gotta deal with the wasps, and then rake the leaves. So if you fuck with me, essentially, pardon my French, screw with me, you're gonna have to deal with the stings. I'm gonna sting you. Then you got a mess to clean up. Woo!
Fire. Jelly Roll, you got a new fan. Welcome to the Twisted Gang.
Please understand, if you shake the tree, you gotta deal with the walls, man, rake the leaves. Man, my life had tragedy, so that taught me something about agony. I'd have seen a lot of shit go up and down, and that taught me something about gravity.
I feel the good times over the horizon. I can feel them coming with the sun shining. Lord, forgive me for the times I was blinded, from the nights that I thought I was flying.
Till you find out that you're falling and nobody seems to care. Say, Father God, I forgive them now, 'cause even demons need a prayer. And I changed my life, I swear, through the hard times, still right there. Fuck shit, I did my share, but the darkness over and I prepared.
Baby, if you love me, well, please love me now.
Yeah, who getting
baby,
shot up?
If you love me, it's
my darkest hour. It's my darkest hour. If I did you wrong before, I won't do you wrong no more. It's all I've ever known. It's all I know. It's all I know. Baby, who's gonna catch you when you fall?
Got the violin playing in the background.
Who's the one that you can call? I don't give a fuck about it, you can have it all. Cause the leaves only fall and fall, yeah they fall and fall.
We fell in love under a full moon to the sound of howling big dogs. Early morning gunfire, blinded by the thick fog. No way out, I only see a way in. I'm looking for the wind, follow my heart, never a trend. No fear where I've been, cause I'm still good at my worst. Surviving off the lessons, never ask, just shoot first. Dope money never was the fantasy, I fantasized about my family. Getting out of tragedy, no casualties. Jack's telling strategy, bastard born of anarchy. Son of the widow, I sleep pistols under pillow. Since it's eat what you kill, I bite a hard, hungry hippo. While my baby weeps underneath the branches of my willow.
Hang on, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. You eat what you kill? Did you say he eats the heart out of a hungry hippo? Hey, that dude's getting his work in, though. That dude getting his work in. He getting his work in. Damn. No homo. What do you say, though?
Never was the fantasy, I fantasized about my family. Getting out of tragedy, no casualties. Jack's telling strategy, bastard born of anarchy. Son of the widow, I sleep pistols under pillow. Since it's eat what you kill, I bite a hard, hungry hippo. While my baby weeps underneath the branches of my willow. Give a fuck about it, you can have it all. Cause the leaves only fall in the fall. Yeah, they fall in the fall.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's a trap ambush. Waylon and Willie.
You wanna make...
Yo, they make lawnmowers now. Oh, they're snipping the grass. That's something I would do to my kids for punishment when they're being naughty. Hey, that was fire. That was a great introduction to Jelly Roll. I got to see kind of like how he branches off in within his own genre. I mean, I don't know what you call the genre, honestly. There's so much going on there. I mean, I have to go follow him down the discography tunnel to really find out what he really is, what he really does. I think my favorite line out of this whole entire song is that trust, if you shake the tree, you're going to have to deal with the wasps and then rake the leaves. You're going to have to mess to clean up. And you're going to have to deal with me stinging your ass. That's the best line in the whole song. To me, anyways. I do like the leaves only fall in the fall. That line there, it's pretty symbolic to me. That's what you would call a parable. I believe he's relating it to, like, human emotion. So, like, life is seasonal, not just, like, in climate, like, the weather changes and all that, but, all like, your emotions, they change. The leaves only fall in the fall being when you let your emotions go, you know what I mean? That's kind of what I get out of it. I don't know, am I on the right path there? Anyways, let me know what other songs by Jelly Roll I should check out. I definitely dig this one. I like it. It's going on my Spotify 100%. I like this song. Let me know down in the comments the next song by Jelly Roll I need to check out. Pick the best one you can possibly think of that's going to blow me off my chair. And I know some of you Hangover Gang members, I think you're a little bit behind. Some of you have been requesting some songs that I've already done reactions to. So if you're falling a little behind, I know I'm dropping at least one video every day. Some of you might be falling behind. With me, I'm kind of going cruising along here. So just go over to my Hangover Gang playlist. Go ahead and browse through it. Just go check out songs that I've already reacted to. I got asked to do a few songs that I have already reacted to a while back. So just go to my playlist for Hangover Gang. Scroll down. Find whatever songs. If you see whatever you want me to react to that I've already reacted to, just go ahead. Watch that reaction. Thanks for joining. Thanks, you guys, for all the support. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks to those of you that have shared my channel around. I definitely appreciate that. Thanks for helping me grow. If any of y'all are heavy metal fans, I do have a metalhead playlist as well. If y'all like live music, me playing along to any genre, really. I even did a country song, Chris Stapleton, Tennessee Whiskey. I even did a country song, but I have a live music playlist, which I took song requests and I just play through it. Like I said, I'm still working on Avenged Sevenfold, Hail of the King. Hopefully I'll drop that sometime Sunday night. I'm hopeful for that. If I have time, I'm going to grind on that. Get that video out there. Thanks, you guys, for showing up. See you next time. Peace! Now get out of my house!